Good luck, Mr. T. Mike. Let's see what happens in Heritage with your pack number 3. Looking for a red ink auto. Nice new age performers there. And that's a really nice one too. So let me see, you got your got some of yours set aside. All right, we'll go through the rest of these in a minute. Looking for the high number. Raphael Devers. So a couple purple chromes come out. Nice. A few purple chromes. There we go. Pack number 6. Come on, red ink. Let's see some red ink. Looks like you got another purple chrome. Oh my. That's a nice purple chrome to get right there. 457. It's a high number. It's a really nice Pete Alonso. Hope. Hope. Nice Pete Alonso. There's the Alvarez. Oh my gosh. I can't believe it. I haven't seen many Alvarez's, man. I have not seen many of his. Come on, red ink. Red ink auto. All right, we're going to check the backs of these. I'm going to check the backs really fast and see if I can spot anything else. Everything does ship, though. Here is a nice Justin Verlander short print. Heritage high number. And so that just adds to the good things. And that sure was a lot of fun. Nice going, T-Mike. Nice Pete Alonso.